teenagers struggle with awful problems every day.
My mom didn't give me money to go to the mall.
I needed 8 AR points, but I only got 4!
Here is an example of one of these truly heartbreaking struggles.
I didn't finish my essay.
Me neither.
Yeah, she's not even giving me an extension. Like, she thinks I don't have anything else to do.
Yeah, I had to stay up last night for 6 hours and playing my video game.
I mean, I stay at school till 3, why can't I sleep till 3 on my weekends?
I had to hang out with the boys, even though I had a deadline to meet.
Exactly.
I mean, if he worked hard, he could get his work done. But I understand how important that high score from his video game is to his future.
I'm very glad that he can work on his goal of sleeping for 24 hours instead of doing his homework.
It's saddening to see these struggles so often in our public schools. If only wasting time wasn't so important.